Fire.
Firing on target. That's a vehicle kill.
Good job. Am I missing? Where the hell are the other two? Ooh, that's much. That's better.
Engaging target. Enemy mech destroyed.
Dr. Murad, what's happening in there? Come in, Doctor.
A little busy. The pirates are dead. But so are half of my engineers. It's an unholy mess in here. Bodies everywhere.
Can you get the ship flying again? I need an update.
Look, do you want me to talk or do you want me to fix the damn ship? You do your job, I'll do mine.
Okay, let's stabilize.
I copy.
Good for now. Cooling down a bit.
Holding here.
Where the hell is the next of the other enemies? There is no map, right? No, there is no map. They are not here. Am I supposed to go after them? Can I even? No. Can't get out. The only way to get out is from back here. And I don't see any enemies anywhere. Unless maybe we just need to wait until something happens. Oh, there we are. Okay.
Good to go.
Can they see me? I don't think so. Hide for now. Why is my morale always so high? I guess I've been killing a lot of people. Fucking ow. 85. Ow.
Orders.
Go punch.
Roger that.
It almost got in mobility on unstable. Damn, nice. Lost guarded and it lost its hand too. Fortunately, I can't focus fire on another one. Can't see it. I can't see this guy though. Fire. Damn.
Commander?
This will make me unstable. It will do a lot of damage to here, but it will make me unstable and I don't want that.
Alpha Strike.
Nice, good hits. And it is unsteady now. And she jumped. Shouldn't that make her fall down? Apparently not. Hmm.
Receiving you.
Yeah, you know what? You're gonna run away. I don't need you in this fight.
Acknowledge.
And I don't want to pay for your repairs. Pants.
Targeting for physical attack.
Good damage. You didn't go down, man. This is some impressive shit.
Waiting for orders.
This is fully unstable too. Oh, you can't actually. Okay.
Affirmative.
Yeah, fire everything. How are you not falling down? How?
That's a critical hit.
Fall? God damn. This will give me a lot of hit. Well, not a lot of hit, but hit nonetheless. That will do.
Engaging target.
Again. Maybe she has an ability that she won't fall down because that's. She's a fully unstable and I have killed her 3 times. There is no way. Gonna go for the spider? Really?
Good to go.
Alright. I'll reserve and I'll leave that as a last resort.
Waiting for my opening.
This guy plays again. It's fine, you got this.
My internals are taking a beating.
Yeah, I can see that.
Ready for orders.
Pants.
Got it.
That should maybe take her down. God damn. You have too much hit.
Good to go. Right, Commander.
You also have too much hit. I just noticed. That's better. This is beating me. Critical hits or not?
Engaging
I guess this won't use heat, so might as well.
Engaging physical attack. Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
What will it take for you to go down?
I copy.
This will sacrifice the spider probably, but... Knockdown, finally. Jesus Christ. I would have loved to not destroy this so I can get it, because it seems pretty cool. Ah, oh, are you... Well, that was unfortunate. Thirty is 30.
Targeting for physical.
No! This moon is mine! You can't.
Damn! Spider! Alright, behemoth. God damn it! That's a lot of money, stop destroying my hands. Oh, really?
Morning.
God damn. Pilot injured. Crap. No. I said no. Can't I not go there? Oh, guess I can't. I can jump, but that will... Yeah, make me fully unstable. Meh, not worth it.
Commander?
Go for the melee. Does that drop you down? Head hit, pilot injured, but not down. Oh, there we go. Knock down. That's what wound. Head. Plenty of ammo. Fire everything.
Firing a full salvo.
Worth a try. Take it up. Stand up. Yes.
Battlemech operational.
No, I want the... I guess I'm too close. I want to shoot him. Torso. Oh, there we have my head. There we go, head. Fire.
Engaging target.
Man, I can't take this guy down.
Yes, Commander.
Hmm. I'm not sure, maybe I'm hitting on the wrong thing.
Waiting for orders.
You going to hit on the torso? Let's try that. Fire everything.
All weapons are go.
There we go. Pilot injured, ammo explosion, I think. That didn't destroy the... I'm not sure, actually. Pilot incapacitated. I can't tell when I destroy this and when I don't. Repair bill will be significant.
Mission successful.
That was a tough mission. Well, it was not really a tough mission, I guess. But it was an interesting mission. Destroy the retro star, success, 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 mission complete, exemplary, 1 point, almost 2 million, 40 rated, morale 26, we didn't get any on the Canopus thing, really? Cannot gain reputation. Alright, 26 days. God, we need the medbay or something. Got a lot of experience though. Salvage. Commando. Light. 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 Oh, there is a saddle hook. Yes. Heavy. Oh, we did get a quick draw. Nice. Man, I want some heatsinks, but I don't think it's worth it. They're not really that expensive to buy. Should I get a Jackson again? I can get that and get almost to a second. Yeah, we'll go with that. I only have one and one, so I might as well. And they gave me the Jackson too. Awesome. Damn, that's some good loot. Great contract. Tiny is our ship next to it. Dun dun dun. A surprise. You've done excellent work, Commander, and you've earned yourself an opportunity to do more. Meet your real client. I don't believe she needs an introduction. I knew she wasn't dead. Καμία άρα no. I'm happy to see you again, Bloodrill. I should say, Commander. You've done well for yourself. The old man would be pleased. It must come as a shock to you seeing us here at Alloway, seeing us at all. I apologize for that, but I had to be sure you were the Mech Warrior I remembered. And now with the Argus on its way to Lyseton for repairs, I know you are everything I remember and more. That wasn't her dropship. The broadcast of her death were directorate propaganda. Lady Candrella was right about the propaganda, Vlodril. My uncle's director is run on lies. Assassins pursued us in the frontier. Cool. Where have you been hiding? I like Alexander. That makes sense. A true product of the Star League. Nice. We have resources and an army drawn from all across the frontier. Perhaps most importantly, we have the patronage of Lady Xandrella. That means money, great deal of money. As it happens, I like money, a lot. But I assume that Xandrella isn't doing this out of the goodness of your heart. Of course. Sure. I will buy your company's debts, all of them. You will be free to travel and see clients as you please. Nice. So long as you come to me when I call you, or I call for you. And on the day that I reclaim my throne, your obligation to me will be forgiven, your debt wiped clean. Of course, you will also be paid for every battle you fight at our behest. Cool. Prepare yourself and your company. Our war is about to begin. Nice, no more debt. Nice. That's fine, I have a lot of those. So this has 4 jump points, 1 ballistic, 3 missiles, 2 energy, and 1... oh no, 1 ballistic. What is the sniper one thing? I don't remember. Nice.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
So we have a new mech to make. What the... Okay, that was weird. Alright, let's see. Let's check my financial reporting. Actually, let's check everything. We have plenty of money. I don't need any mercs right now. So, we'll keep off. Let's see if... Can I talk to people now? Did something change? Yeah. Nice, we'll get more dialogue. That's a good talent to have. I guess that's the only new thing. Yeah, cool. Actually, let's... Did you tell me how to upgrade the ship? No. Cool.
You know where to find me.
Let's level up. Don't have enough to get the goddamn multi thing.
Standing by.
Receiving you.
Good to go.
Klitz, on the other hand, has enough for all three of these. You already have one, I guess. You are a gunner. Man, you know what? There is nothing that gives us speed. Paladin would make sense to give you speed, right? Confirm this ability selection is permanent. You may only have 2 primary abilities and 1 special abilities. Yeah. We'll go for that. Confirm.
Training complete.
Commander?
Alright, you. Let's have you be tactician.
Training confirmed, Commander.
What's up, boss?
This unit can move after shooting. Damn. Doesn't make any sense. Gunnery makes more sense for you.
Mech warrior training complete.
Okay.
What can I do for you?
I'm not sure that I trust Lady Arano or Lord Madeira. Cool. That makes sense. You shouldn't trust her instantly. Let me see if I miss something on how to upgrade it. Not really. Okay.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Am I still paying the interest? I thought she bought all our debt. She did say that, right? Why am I paying interest again? Or is it for the month, I guess, maybe? Maybe it happens from next month. Okay. Okay, let's refit and repair. SC2 is better, right? Sniper autocannon. Oh, tactical autocannon. Let's try an SC5. Some bullets. Ah, really? Nah, that's gonna be too much. Wait, I don't need two SC2 ammo. Wait, I don't need that in the center torso either. Let's not put it close to my pilot so they can explode. This mech mounts one or more weapons. What? Oh, okay. I thought that was the ammo. That was my bad. So how can I lose? I should put a large laser, Tonnage 5, Tonnage 8, okay. Let's put a large laser. That give us more things to put. How much is the heatsink? 1. Can I put more armor? Yes, I can. Maximize armor, actually. There we go. You put it all in the center, really? Alright. I'll take this. 14 days, 43,000. Confirm.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
Oh, this is the new one. Nice. Let's refit it. Is it a heavy? Oh no, it's a medium. I don't think I have a heavy yet. Alright, brawler and general thought. Okay, how do I make it a brawler? Let's check another brawler, the behemoth. God damn it. Not the Vindicator. The Shadowhawk, yes. So we have jump jet, 1, 2. You have armor and you have weapons. I don't see anything about the brawler then. So maybe it's building the mech, I guess. It's determined by its tonnage and any melee modifier that chassis might have. Okay.
Log and note. Shouldn't be too hard.
Okay. Let's see. First, equipment. Let's give you... I only have one jump set. God damn it. Let me go buy some. All right. Bite. Yes.
New equipment available.
Actually, I'll buy three. Okay. Back to the midbay. Jump sets. There you go. Jump sets. Now weapons. You have a laser. Let's give you an SC5. And the ammo for it. I like the idea of using more machine guns on the brawlers because they auto-hit. Let's put some more armor. And let's try the MGs. Support weapon hurts. Smaller. Okay. Yeah. So it only has one. Okay, where is the hard point? There. That's not right. Okay. So let's give you a hitting. Or two. Maybe I can get one more gun. Oh, it's both there. Okay. Nice. Confirm. 35 days. Damn. If we don't find a way to upgrade our medtech, we're kinda screwed. We have two usable ones right now. And also we'll need another bay. Again, how am I doing all this? Embassy extraction, which is elsewhere, but it can go there. Ambush convoy. lot of solvents. Possible solvents, I guess. This job is higher profile than our usual work. It's your call. What does that mean? Okay. I think I might do that. I still need to know how to upgrade though. I think right now this is important because it takes a ton of time both to do the med tech and the medical things. Right now I have like 14 days for the first ship to be repaired, 23 days for the second, then 6 to, for me to come back, and the other ones are months away. I can't take a mission with only two. And one of them light to use. There is no way I can do a mission like that. I will need to wait until 14 days. Best to wait a month, basically, so I can get both the Blackjack, the Shadowhawk, and me back. I don't know. Alright, you know what? A short stream today because it's late and I need to sleep. I woke up very early. I'll be back tomorrow with more Battletech though, because I really like it, so I will probably keep playing it for a while. For now, thanks for dropping by. If you watch this on YouTube, you know what to do. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night or day, etc.